Imagine this, $20,000 tax-free to start your own business. That's what Kamala Harris is fighting for with her new opportunity agenda for Latino men.
Most people have ambition, they have aspirations, they have dreams, and they are willing to work hard.
This could benefit my brother, my husband, and so many other men in my community. This is real help for men in our families. And this is incredible. We are talking about 1 million forgivable loans to help Latino entrepreneurs. That is gonna help launch food trucks, construction companies, so many other businesses. This is a way for our people to build their dreams. And also, as part of this agenda, there's a plan to help 600,000 Latino men own their first home. We're talking about building real wealth for them and their families.
So I see an America where everyone has an opportunity to own a home, to build wealth, to start a business. I believe in a future where we can lower the cost of living for America's families so that people have an opportunity not just to get by, but to get ahead.
Let's be real. The other side does not care about our working families. They separated our communities, and now they want to hit Latino families with taxes that are going to cost us about $4,000 per year. But we can choose a different path. One where Latino men can own businesses, we can own our own homes, and our children have a chance to go to college. Kamala Harris is investing in our community's future, and the time to step up is now. That's why I'm voting for Kamala Harris. I'm voting for a better future for all of us.